Departure frequency is 124.925 squawk tree 424. Clearance delivery speed bird 575 ready to copy IFR clearance to Heathrow. Speed bird 575 is cleared to Heathrow Airport as filed.
Takeoff
runway 18 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 133.18 squawk 0032. Alitalia 1564 cleared to Elmas Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 18 climb and maintain 8,000 feet.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to FlyByWire. On behalf of myself, your captain, the first officer, and cabin crew, I'd like to take this time to welcome you aboard our flight. We're just wrapping up some paperwork up front here, waiting a few final numbers from the ground crew, then we'll be on our way. Flight attendants will be coming through the cabin shortly with a very important safety briefing. We do ask that you give them your full undivided attention as they review the safety operations of this Airbus aircraft. We do appreciate your business having you aboard this flight. If there's anything we do to make this flight any more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Welcome aboard.
Squawk 0032. Speedbird 575 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.8 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Flight attendants, arm doors, and cross check. Once again, we'd like to welcome you on board. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in your seatbelt pocket. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle and pull on the straps tight. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt back and low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have it visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Secure the buckle and pull the straps tight. As you exit the aircraft, place the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tab or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water, and remember, never place your vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is the emergency exit. Two doors in the front, four window exits over the wings, and two doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be detached from the aircraft and used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, glare level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment out to locate your closest sector and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, four oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Firmly pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic bands around your head, and tighten the straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others, and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back is upright, your tray table is stowed, and all carry items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, food, these electronic cigarettes is never allowed on any flight. Tampering with disabling or destroying smoke detectors and extra pressure is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has three restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and two in the back, and each is equipped with an changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure if you need to so we can land above your seat. Prepare to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thank you for your attention, and we hope you enjoyed this experience. Thank you.
Linate grounded Terra 1775 with Kilo ready to taxi IFR.
The Terra 1775 taxi to and hold short of runway 18 via taxiway Charlie Alpha Golf. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 18 using taxiway Charlie Alpha Golf Terra 1775.
Gate tree. via taxiway Golf Echo Bravo Charlie, Alitalia 1762.
Linate Tower Itero 1775 ready for departure runway 18 IFR to Punta Raisi.
Itero 1775, line up and wait.
Line up and wait, Itero 1775.
Speedbird 575, contact Milan Center on 124.925. Good day.
Takeoff runway 18 Itero 1775. maintain flight level 230 Otero 1775.
Lufthansa 280, you are 7 miles southeast of Malpensa. Contact tower on 120.9 when inbound. Tower on 120.9, Lufthansa 280. Alitalia 1564 traffic is 11 o'clock, 4 miles. 7,000 feet going 737. Report them in sight. Ryanair 5520 traffic.
175.
Keep your feet elbows clear from the airline.
Flight 86, you are 35 miles north.
Shortly.
Descend and maintain
Also, I will remind the crew to hold some cars getting to the front of the island of the flight that's going to take you. Thank you.
Retero 1775. Request flight level 230.
Retero 1775, descend and maintain flight level 230.
Descend and maintain flight level 230, Retero 1775.
From the flight deck, ladies and gentlemen, as you may have noticed, we have begun our initial descent down to our destination. Now would be a good time to wrap up any business you need to take care of as we prepare for our approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival.
Center Aetero 1775. Request 13,000 feet.
Aetero 1775, descend and maintain flight level 230. Expect 13,000 feet.
Descend and maintain flight level 230. Expect 13,000 feet, Aetero 1775. Descend and maintain 17,000 feet, Aetero 1775.
533, you are 9 miles northeast of Punta Raisi. Contact Raisi Tower on 119.05 when inbound. Itero 1775, descend and maintain 13,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet, Itero 1775. Center Atero 1775. Request 6,000 feet.
Atero 1775, descend and maintain 13,000 feet. Expect 6,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet. Expect 6,000 feet. Atero 1775. 175. Rome Center Itero 1775 is at 7,600 feet, descending 3,500 feet.
Itero 1775 Rome Center Altimeter 30.10, continue to lab route as planned.
175 traffic in sight.
Velocia 153, tree traffic in sight.
Tower on 119.05 Atero 1775. Raisy Tower Atero 1775 Niner miles east inbound localizer Whiskey runway 25 approach.
Atero 1775 Raisy Tower. Altimeter tree 0.10106 tree at Niner. Clear localizer Whiskey runway 25 approach.
Cleared localizer Whiskey runway 25 approach Atero 1775.
100 above.
Raisy Tower Air Malta 663, ready for departure runway 7IFR to Lucca. Air Malta 663, altimeter tree 0.10, wind 062 at Niner. Cleared for takeoff runway 7.
300. Retard. 5.
Raisy ground Atero 1775 taxi to the gate.
Atero 1775 taxi to gate 207 via taxiway Mike Romeo.
Taxiing to gate 207 using taxiway Mike Romeo Otero 1775.
Yeah, of course.
The doors verified?